To the Bat Cave.
Hot diggity, what's up, Batman?
That was the Commissioner. The pens have gone.
Oh no, who would do such a thing?
Some slippery villain, I bet. But we need them really quick before the Testicular Ball.
Let's go to Pants HQ. Crikey, Bats, why have we stopped?
Why are we running? And stop calling me Bats.
Hot potatoes. Walking won't get us there on time.
To the Batmobile.
We have stolen the pants, it's in the bag, or doomed forever!
What does the sat-nav say?
What sat-nav? I thought this thing drove itself!
No sat-nav can cope with the streets of Bristol. Break out the A to Z.
Bats, Bats, can you hear me? Over.
Stop calling me Bats.
How close are you? The Professor is waiting. He has a plan. Operation It's in the Bag have failed the city by not securing its pants. We have reason to believe that the Poker and the Fiddler are to blame.
Sounds like them.
However, we did manage to get the unique pant locator on them. Professor Bungie will explain.
What we have done with the help of modern science is to produce a unique polypanty polymer that when activated reveals the whereabouts of the pants. And the owner will have nowhere to hide.
Geez, Bungie, incredible. How does it work?
When it is activated, a stupendous beam of light emits from the pants, shining for all to see, but there is a catch. They can only be activated by true superheroes.
Off we go then, Robin.
Where are we going?
To find some of those superheroes.
Oh no! Where is all that light coming from? They will see the pants! Oh, we are found with our pants down! Well, Batman and Robin, you've saved the day again.
We have rescued the pants, and there's no place for a poker and a fiddler.
Why is that, Batman?
With us around, there will be regular checking. We need heroes, not villains, to help the work of It's in the Bag. Ordinary heroes, enjoy your evening.